Hey, what's up? This is Mr. Smiles, and I'm here for you to play Alan Wake. Adjust the settings automatically. Yeah. I was thinking about just doing like a game through, like a walkthrough. Episodes and so on. I don't know. Just wanted to start something like this. My channel has been like really quiet for a while, so kinda wanted to start something new. Let's do normal. All right.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations.
Wait, I'm just gonna put on subtitles. Hey. All right, let's go.
They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone. I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Oh, damn. Looking sexy, boy. Gotta get used to walk. It's kind of wumbly, the mechanics. I mean, damn. All right, let's go. So, I just hit a guy. I came out.
I
His
had to
body
go to the
was gone.
lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Okay.
The bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the lighthouse.
What? Oh, collectible. I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna see to collect all of them. Alright. Oh! Wait, he's back?
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff, play with people's lives, and kill them with your finger adds to the drama? You're in this story now, and I'll make you suffer!
You're a joke. It would be a single readable sentence in your books if it wasn't for your editor. You'll never publish another one of your shitty stories, cause I'm gonna kill you.
It's not like your stories are any
good.
Not like they have
any artistic merit.
You're a lousy writer.
cheap thrills and pretentious shit. That's all you're good for. Just look at me. Look at your work.
Oh. Okay, so this is obviously a nightmare, right? Jump.
You missed your deadline.
Fuck off. You can dodge.
Damn.
Shit. No. Wait. Shit.
You can't stop me.
Woo! Woo! Wait! Ah! Woo! Fuck off! Woo! Woo! Ah! Oh! I think that didn't work. Press shift and ow! That didn't work! I'm pressing shift and I'm. Ah! This isn't helping! How do I do this? Press shift, yes! I'm dodging! Come on! Man, it's a piece of shit! Come on! Wait, am I immortal? Come on!
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Okay, this... this is not gonna end well for me. Okay, so I regain health. Yes. This is convenient. They just can open me. Thank you very much.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation? Okay, so... Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No!
No.
Follow my light.
Okay. Am I talking to God? It's not literally God.
I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. And it's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The Hitchhiker has been taken over by the Dark Presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again.
Okay.
Here, take the light.
Thank you.
Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Yeah, you like it there, bitch? You like it there? You gonna light up your balls? Light up your dick? Come on. Turn the light. Use the light.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him.
What?
He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy.
Really?
Here, take the gun.
What?
Pick up the revolver.
Now you'll die.
Okay, so it's like.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
Okay, thank you.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Is it like if I die in my dream, I'll die in real life? I don't know, maybe. So I have a revolver and I have a flashlight.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you.
Bitch, get out of my way, bitch! Oh, wait, what? Oh, fuck off.
This is it, witch!
Woo! Ah! There's so many! What the fuck? No, that's cheating! Run! Get fucked, son! Where's the other one? There's another one. Okay, there we go. Woo! Okay, clear again. Okay, I guess this one is gonna be really good. Almost forgot the ammo.
You did just like.
Maybe. So that's like a really only weapon that I want to have.
Wake up. Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
That's a nice girl you have there, Adam. Woo-wee! Oh, damn. You scored high, boy! Okay, so that was just an nightmare. They're like... You know what? That seems really calming. Really nice place to be. Oh. Alright. This is like a nice place to end the episode. So leave a like if you like the video, and subscribe if you want to, and see you in the next video. See ya.